wasn't even. Oh, here I go. Oh, shit. You guys, that was so stressful. I'm starting a new broadcast, and I am streaming right now through Facebook and YouTube and LinkedIn. So hopefully everything is all working. What is up, you guys? For those who do not know me, my name is Katie Elizabeth Cunningham, and I am the International Fine Artist of Intoxicated Art. So I will paint anything, any size, any color. Here, you can see I am painting a gigantic painting today of Mr. Eli Gold. He is a stitch. He does stitch. Oh my God! Strategies for government. So I'm very honored to do a painting for you, Mr. Eli Gold. And yeah, let's get started. We're so anxious getting on live today. I don't see anyone's comments yet. So I don't know. We have you all together. You guys said in the comments, is this working, you guys? Damn, so Lynn's stressed right now. I'm all hot and bothered. So I'm just getting out my paints. I'm using Americana paints. I'm also using Golden and Windsor and Newton. The Windsor Newton Gallery of Paints are what I absolutely love painting with. So I'm just getting some paints out. Let's get So you guys, I am open for 2021 orders. And I'm available for maybe two more custom paintings for Christmas time. So if you are interested in a painting, let a girl know. This is the biggest painting I've done in a while. So I do pet portraits, I do people, I do landscapes. I do absolutely everything. You can check out my Intoxicated Art page or type in KBC Fine Art on Facebook. So KBC Fine Art. So what I'm doing is just a wash on the background here. So what I'm trying to do right now is cover the canvas with a block so there's something I can work with. What's your guys' comments at? Let's figure this out. Oh, comments. Here we go. Hello. There we go. I see your comments. You guys, give me a like and a share. As you guys do know, some of you do know, I am doing some rebranding. So, I have started a new Facebook page, which is Page Fine Art, which I am broadcasting on right now. Got the picture that I'm working with on my phone here. Are you excited, Allie? This is acrylic paint that I used. But this is gonna be epic. Seriously. What is up, Jamie? Guys, chat also with each other in the comments. Richie Rose! Einstein. What is up, you guys? So it's Christmas time, and
girl, I've never seen you in this town. We need somebody to show you.
Painting up a storm.
I know so.
What are you guys up to? Can you guys see okay? You guys are on my back. Go back like this.
I know a place and I know somebody. Somebody with a castle truck sitting right outside. It's ready to roll if you're ready to ride. Someone with the morning sky. Yeah, I'm a guy. I know somebody that's lost my ways. My heart that can love you like a submarine. That's what you want tonight. I know somebody.
So you guys, let me know where you're tuning in from. This painting is going all the way to Washington, D.C., which I think we
back so shy, like you ain't sure, like you can't decide. But I heard you tell your friends that you know somebody that makes you laugh, that can get you home, that might make you fall, but the night's gone. So come on, you know. I'm not somebody.
Eli, don't, Ellie, don't be scared of what it's looking at right now. It's, you guys, I have a, there's a process of what I do when it comes to the artwork. So it always looks bad before it looks better, you know? So what I do is I do layers and layers, guys. Ronald, how's it going? Houston, Texas. Guys. I do a lot. I do lots of layers, okay? So thank you for my text. You just said thank you. I love painting big pictures. Oh, it feels so good. So is anyone in here an artist? Do I have any artists up in here? Is it some white?
I never came to the beach, stood by the ocean.
Oh,
I never sat by the shore.
We got a good playlist today, guys.
My feet in the sand.
Oh my god, I can't get this my phone. Yeah, I gotta get more comfortable. So I'm gonna get really into that.
Yes. I never run boating, I've been out of here floating. And sometimes I get super scared of what I can't understand. But here I am, next to you. The sky is rolled out in Malibu. Next to you, in Malibu. We watch the sun go down as we're walking. I spend the rest of my life standing here talking. You explain my birth as I just smile, hoping that you'll stay the same and nothing will change and it'll be even exist. Till I meet the wind.
So you guys, feel free to talk to each other in the comments too. I know we're like COVID time and people aren't allowed to socialize or, you know, we're all quarantine or lockdown, whatever you want to call it. So feel free to interact with each other, get to know each other. I have so many regulars that always hop on at the same time on my pages. So get to know each other. We're all friends. I am working off the picture on my phone.
Sometimes I feel like I'm drowning and you're there to save me. Now I wanna thank you with all of my heart. It's a brand new song, a dream come true.
Where is the weight? Oh, shit, I need the sound speakers.
You swear you had enough. You're ready to give up. All that little lie they call love. And then out of the blue clear sky, falling right into your hand. That rain on the desert sand, it's the last thing you had planned. And now the blue clear sky. Here she comes walking, talking to love, saying I've been looking for you, love. Surprising new love has arrived out of the blue clear sky. Ain't love a funny thing? One day you're giving up the dream, and the next you're picking out a ring out of the blue clear sky. Here she comes a walking, talking to love, saying I've been looking for you, love. Surprising new love has arrived.
You guys, if you know anybody who has moved to a new home, maybe relocated, I will paint anything, any size, any color. So I am open for orders for 2021 and working on my Christmas orders, and I have about 2 orders that I can take on top of the order, excuse me, that I have already. So if you're thinking of getting a painting, you know, at these paintings, I like to paint sentimental fine art. Okay, so paintings that actually have meaning to you. So I will paint your pet, I will paint a place that has significance off to you, I will paint people, you name it. I will paint anything, any size, any color, And I would love, love, love to be your artist. I do sell my art worldwide. I am originally from England, moved to Canada when I was 12. And now I'm selling my art all over the world. So it's great, it's great, I love it. Living my passion, that's for sure.
That Jack and Diane, two American kids growing up in the heartland. Jackie's gonna be a football star. Diane's dead in Tom backseat of Jackie's car. Sucking on chili dog, that side tastes free. Diane's sitting on Jackie's lap, got his hands between his knees. Jackie said, hey Diane, that's not all. Oh yeah, life goes on. Long after the dream of living is gone. Oh yeah, life goes on. Long after the dream of living is gone. Walk on. Get you guys a little bit higher. Let's do that. There we go. I like this angle better. Anyways, so what was I saying? It's earlier today. Oh, just like, well, just life, you know, kind of throws you off course sometimes. Whether it's like family or forgetting your bank card or whatever. And I was in a little bit of a funk today and I had, it was work to come on live here, that's for sure. So make sure you guys are following my new Facebook page because
That is the page, Elizabeth Cunningham Fine Art, so KEC Fine Art. That is the page that I'm going to be doing most of my branding on. How are you guys liking the tunes today? I don't even know how we see how many people are on here. I'm trying a different streaming platform for you guys so I can stream at more than one place at a time. I'm in the zone, guys. I'm in the zone. That's why I'm not talking too much. I love this song.
There's a man standing on a corner with a sign saying, well, work for food. You know the man, you see him every morning, the one you never give your money to. You can't sit there with your window rolled up, wondering when the lights are gonna turn green. Never knowing what a couple more bucks in his pocket might mean. What if he's an angel sent here from heaven and he's making certain that you're doing your best to take the time to help one another? Brother, are you gonna pass that test? You can go on with your day to day. Try to forget what you saw in his face. Don't you bow? Could have been you saved the place. What if he's an angel?
You guys having fun watching? Give me a little heart. Or give me a little thumbs up if you're liking how this guy's coming out so far. Looking good, Ellie.
Don't sound like one of me. You can't sit there with your TV turned up while the world's in his anger fight. Come tomorrow when you see him with the shades on. Can you look her in the eye? What if she's an angel sent here from heaven and she's making certain that you're doing your best to take the time to help one another? Brother, are you gonna pass that test? You can come on with your day to day. Try to forget what you saw in her face. Going deep down, you could have been to save the face. What if she's an angel? Little girl, on daddy's lap, hiding her disease with a baseball cap. You can turn the channel, most people do, but what if you were sitting in daddy's shoes? Maybe she's an angel sent here from heaven and she's making certain that you're doing your best to take the time to help one another. You're probably gonna pass that test. You go on with me day to day. Try to forget what you saw on her face. Don't be down, couldn't save it. What if she's an angel?
What a good tune, what a good tune.
Restaurants that meet alone. I buy myself fast cars just so I can drive in broken slow. I like my own company, company, I don't need it. I'm not always cold, I'm just good on my own, so good on my own. I've always been told one day find somebody who changes my mind. If they come along, I won't think twice. Cause I already got a good thing with me. Yeah, I already got everything I need. The best things in life.
See what we got going on here.
Tell me that you got a good thing for me. Cause I already got a good thing. just a dance in the mirror when I'm at home. I pose and take pictures, then send them to people that I don't know. I like getting compliments, compliments, how I'm feeling. Oh, I'm not always selfish, just bad at romance, it's not in my bones. I've always been told, one day I'll find somebody who changes my mind. They come alone, I won't think twice. Cause I already got a good thing for me. Yeah, I already got everything I need. The best things in life are already mine. Don't tell me that you got a good thing for me. Cause I already got a good thing for me. Yeah, I already done everything I dreamed. I'm good on myself, don't need no one else. I'm
see what you guys can see on here.
Oh, it's coming. One day I'll find somebody who changes my mind. They come along, I won't think twice. Cause I already got a good day with me.
Man, Ricky, but really, I've been a willy. Sitting looking at it, but it's much a quarter million. I got houses, hobbies, homes, and I will not be. Never go wrong, GPS, my Ferrari.
You ain't got a pack of bags. You can tell your boss we don't miss work. We'll pay for just that. It's what you deserve, yeah.
So what I'm doing is like all the back layer, just to get paint on all of the canvas, and then we're gonna go in and apply.
I probably shouldn't say this, should keep it all inside, or maybe I'm just wasted enough to speak my mind. I've been wrestling with the darkness, searching for a light switch. Tell me, can you help me get through? I've been trying to find a reason. I'm drowning in the deep end. Can you tell me what I should do? I wanna feel high on a Sunday morning. I wanna feel like it's all brand new. I wanna feel strong when I feel like falling.
Guys, don't mind my singing voice.
She left on Jimmy for a hole in Illinois. So give me you don't play, nobody stopped her. Na-na-na-na-na. I'll say it again. Someone give me an amen. Yeah, right. Like I really could have said something. You wouldn't have heard it if the train was coming. You had your head so high in the clouds. Oh, I had a really good reason before I had my feelings. But now I can finally spit it out. Someone give me an amen. Someone give me an amen. Can I get a thank God? Hallelujah. You finally saw what she was doing to you. You remember counting, she was right. Glad to see you so alive. Old town, yeah, we looked in her. She drove away, nobody stopped her. Na 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 na. I'll say it again. Someone give me an amen. I'm standing right here in front of you. Can I get a thank you?
Okay, I'm gonna go off here.
You mama told me she was right. Glad to see you so
okay, I'm gonna just go on regular Facebook Live on my normal channel. But stay tuned, guys, because this is turning out absolutely amazing. I'll chat to you guys soon. Thanks for watching.